play for you the third string quartet by Johannes Brahms. The third quartet is, I guess, the most unusual quartet of the three. The first movement is a very cheerful, upbeat kind of movement, followed by a slow, very beautiful, slow movement. The third movement, I think when you hear it, you know why I picked this piece. And then the fourth movement is a theme and variations, and then you hear at the last variations, you hear the first opening movement come back again, and you kind of mix the two together, so you enjoy it.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.